Hello, this is Gary Schnitke, and this is a 5-Minute Farm Doc Daily dealing with 2023 revised crop budgets. We revise crop budgets, and we do crop budgets for Northern Illinois, Central Illinois, and have Central Illinois divided up into high and low productivity farmland, and Southern Illinois. We typically release budgets in August, and this year we also released again in December, as is our usual practice. And this year, the major change was an increase in our projected prices for 2023. We are now using a 560 price for corn, and we used a 530 in the August release. And we're using a 1340 price for soybeans, and we used a 1270 in the August release. Those prices are higher, and they're based on current fall delivery bids in Illinois. 560 and 1340 are where you could contract grain for 2023 delivery. Because those prices are higher, we have higher farmer returns, and those are projected at $72 for corn, $92 for soybeans. Still looking at a profitable year, but costs are much higher, and that has resulted in higher break-even prices to cover total cost, which include non-land and land costs. Those currently sit at $5.28 for corn, $12.13 for soybeans. So we have bids above those, but those are still high break-even prices. That $72 return for corn and $92 return for soybeans are below the 2004 to 2021 average. So we're looking at roughly half what the average was from 2004 and 2021, and down considerably from returns in 2021 and 2022. We are actually using lower projected prices for 2023 than exist in 2022, and costs continue to increase. So we're looking at lower returns than 2022 and 2021, but they're still above those averages for 2014 through 2019, when we had low returns and low farm incomes. So we're looking at more of an average year. And again, that's with 560 corn and 1270 for soybeans. Overall, we continue to see cost increases, and we're projecting total cost to be over $1,161 per acre. That's what we're projecting for 2023 in Northern Illinois. Those are above our 20-year, 10-year, and 5-year averages, and we have seen cost increase tremendously in recent years. You can read more about this in the Farm Doc Daily, linked to the video description below.